Something that I like to educate everyone on is radon. A lot of people don't know much about radon. Radon is a natural occurring gas that comes from underground. It comes from uranium, which turns into radium, which then turns into radon. Now radon, because it is a gas, it's odorless, colorless. You can't see it, you can't taste it, you can't smell it, and you can't hear it. So you don't know what's in your home. Radon is also the number one cause for lung cancer for non-smokers. So if you're a non-smoker, what it does is these radon particles, you breathe them in, and over long-term high-level radon exposure, you can get lung cancer. So it's something we want to test for, we want to detect, and the good news is it's relatively cheap to test for and it's easy to test for. So if you go to radoncorp.com, so Radon Environmental, they have different test kits. They have the RadTrack and the Rapidose. The RadTrack is a long-term test kit for radon. So what I would suggest is setting this up in your basement if you have one, or a crawl space, or anywhere that radon can seep into your home. So usually in the basement, if you have a crawl space, anywhere that's touching the earth, radon can get into your home. If you have a sump pit, if you have a floor drain in your home, cracks in your concrete, which most of us have all of these things. So that's one of the areas radon can get into your home. During the winter months, when you have all your doors closed, your windows closed, trying to keep all that heat inside, that is when your radon levels can be higher. So I would recommend getting the RadTrack 2, setting that up in the basement during the winter months, and it's about a 3-month test period. And then you can send that into the lab and find out if you have high levels of radon. If you do, what you need to do is have a professional come in to install a radon mitigation system. Now, what this system does is it hooks up a fan to a tube, essentially, that goes underneath your concrete slab, and it pumps all that radon gas outside where it's not harmful to you or others. Other things you can do, you can have a radon detector in your home, much like a smoke or carbon monoxide alarm, and it'll actually go off if you have over the allowed amount of becquerels or picocurrents if you're in the United States. So there's lots of ways to test and keep your home safe against radon.